is what the world would be like without art and creativity in it. And I'm curious, this is a question for all of the panel, but perhaps starting with Bill, what you imagine your life would have been like had you not discovered art and creativity, and if there's a specific moment in your lives you can pinpoint where art really has mattered to you and made a difference for you.
Well, I think it would be back when I started acting in Chicago. I wasn't very good, and I remember my first experience on the stage. I was so bad I just walked out on the street and headed and started walking. And I walked for a couple of hours, and I realized I'd walked the wrong direction. Not just the wrong direction in terms of where I live, but the wrong direction in terms of a desire to stay alive. This may be a little bit not completely true, but it's pretty true that I walked. I then thought, well, if I'm going to die where I am, I may as well just go over towards the lake, and maybe I'll float for a while after I'm dead. So I walked over towards the lake, and as I got there, I realized I'd hit Michigan Avenue. I thought, well, Michigan Avenue, that runs north too, and so I started walking north, and I ended up in front of the Art Institute of Chicago, and I just walked inside, and I didn't feel like I had any place being there, and they used to ask you for a donation, you know, when you walk into a museum, and I just walked right through because I was ready to die, and pretty much dead, and I walked in, and there's a painting there. And I don't even know who painted it, but I think it's called the Song of the Lark, and it's a woman working in a field, and there's a sunrise behind her. And I've always loved this painting, and I saw it that day, and I just thought, well, look, there's a girl who doesn't have a whole lot of prospects, but the sun's coming up anyway, and she's got another chance at it. So I think that gave me some sort of feeling that I too have am a person and get another chance every day the sun comes up.